I saw, it was a magpie, one of these birds known for how smart it is. There was a full, you know, plastic thing of water. It was just water, okay? So the magpie goes over and sips out the water. It goes in until it can't reach the water anymore. So what does it do? It goes off to the side, gets a rock, just the right size, drops it into the water bottle.
It raises the level of water.
Thereby displacing water. Here
that,
it is.
It
comes and it goes back and gets another stone, drops it in, and every time it drops it in, the water level rises and it can drink more water. And it keeps doing this.
That's pretty amazing.
Every time we study animals, they're smarter than we ever thought they were. Maybe for our own ego, we kept building ourselves up, saying how separate and distinct we are as humans in the animal kingdom, when maybe we're not as separate and distinct as we think we are.